All right, it is 8:46 in the morning. We got up really early today. We went downstairs, ate and everything, and now we have to drive to Lisbon. We have to take care of a couple errands. So we're driving over to Lisbon, and then we are gonna come back this way. We're gonna try getting to Fatima. Fatima's been really busy because of the Pope being there, and there's been a lot of people there, so that was yesterday, but now he already did all he needed to do, so he's gone. So we're hoping that it's not going to be as packed today, and we're going to at least get a chance to go into Fatima and experience it before we leave, because today's pretty much our last day on the mainland, and then we go back to the Azores tomorrow morning. Hopefully that happens. Last night was really crazy. We were trying to get sleep, and Lisbon won their league for the 36th time. So people were honking their horns and driving, and everyone was being really loud till like about 1 o'clock in the morning or whatever. So I went to sleep at like 12. My parents went to sleep at 10, but my mom woke up because she heard all the noise. Everyone's quiet now, but congrats to Lisbon. So yeah, enjoy the vlog.
morel dicitur mortis et resurrectionis eius. Ibi Domine panem vitae et calicem salutis operimus. Gratias agentes qui ad nos dignos avisi assare coram te, et tibi ministrare.
À tarde, oração jubilar de consagração. Unidos ao nosso Bispo que preside esta Eucaristia, unidos ao
salvação que sempre nos lembramos, mas com maior solenidade neste tempo em que Cristo, nossa Páscoa, foi imolado. Pela oblação do seu corpo na cruz, levou à